I find a little bell. Christus est natus et smori. and to strong and dinos, protein is party, I was seeing Elimo.
On my arm was soft and resting, resting by his ocean floor, and to strong.
Strong and Dinah's quitting party, I will see. There's no place like home. On my lips a whisper tremble till it dared to come. And to Strong and Dinah's quitting party, I will see. Nelly Moore,
I will see Nelly Moore,
and was strong, and I was quitting party, I will see Nelly Moore.
On my life,
on my thoughts were running, both were darling and those holes,
and did those
holes have lived and grow,
and was strong, and I was
nothing,
party,
I was seeing Nelly.
Seeing Nelly Home. We are the people before. We are People Before, the men's quartet here at up at Lakewood High School. This is Tom Kamak singing bass, Dave Schreiner here singing first tenor, Stephen Dratliff singing baritone, and I'm Dave Malloy singing second tenor. For our next song, we'd like to do a piece with words by Longfellow. This is called Stars of the Summer Night.
Stars of the summer night, far in yon azure deeps, hide your golden light, she sleeps. My lady sleeps, she sleeps, she sleeps, my lady sleeps. Dreams of the summer night tell the
farewell, so long forever.
Boom, boom,
goodbye. we'll join thee on the merry fools to the altar.
Just like leading them to slaughter
when it's over. Oh, morning, getting good, bachelor days we then recall. Rich men, poor men, they went thee, doctor, lawyer, merchant, she. We all are bound for. Goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love,
honey.
I'm gonna go away and leave you. Never to see you any.
Never going to see you any.
I'm gonna sail upon that ferry boat. Never to return again.
Started him off right. Poor George was almost a while. Now day of the christening, Parson Brown inquired,
say, what's his child's name gonna be?
Someone hollered,
Ham.
Another shouted,
Sam.
And George said,
let's name this one for me.
Gonna name him George.
Georgia Washington, Christopher Columbus, Madison and Douglas Lee.
Gonna name him Jim.
Jim and Jeff, Eastwick and Jack Johnson, ringing a Booker T.
Admiral
Dewey to Thomas Jefferson, McKinley and Sherlock Holmes. Obadiah, Hezekiah, Abraham and Lincoln.
Oh, I said it,
Lincoln,
and
I mean it, Lincoln Jones.
Now little George's sister didn't have no name, so George said,
let's name this one too.
He turned to the parson saying, Reverend Brown,
now I will tell you what we will do.
Now it ain't so important as a name in my son, to that I'm
sure you will agree.
Now spoke George's wife, as big as holy life, she said,
you leave this one to me.
Gonna name her Mom.
Martha Washington, Amy Selma McPherson, Shirley Temple, Gypsy Rosie.
Gonna name her Cleo.
Cleopatra, Betty Hopkins, Joe Hoyes, ringing a Lydia Key. Aunt Jemima to Texas Skyline, Victoria and Kate Malone. Adeline, Gertrude Stein. Lindy Lou Eliza,
I said
Eliza,
I mean
Eliza Jones.
Tell you all how much we've enjoyed coming here and singing for you. For our last song, we'd like to do an old song called an old college song called Viva L'Amour. Viva L'Amour is our theme song.
Let every good fellow now join in the song.
Viva la company!
Success to each other and pass it along.
Viva la company!
Viva la, viva la, viva l'amour, viva la, viva la, viva l'amour,
viva l'amour, viva l'amour, viva la company.
Come on, you fellows, and join in with me.
Viva la company.
And raising your voices in the harmony.
Viva la company.
Viva la, viva la, viva l'amour,
viva la, viva la, viva l'amour,
viva l'amour, viva l'amour, viva la company.
Should time or occasion compel us to call.
Viva la company.
These days shall go better in life and not part.
Viva la, viva la, viva la, viva la, viva la.
Let every old bachelor fill up his glass.
Viva la, viva la company.
And drink to the health of his favorite glass.
Viva. Let every old married man drink to his wife.
Viva l'amour,
viva la, viva la,
viva l'amour,
viva la, viva
la, viva l'amour,
viva la company,
viva la, viva la.
It went from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Baby, Missouri.
In Oklahoma City, looks mighty pretty.
The city and below.
Of Route 66. Next is an updated arrangement of one of our favorite holiday songs. This is Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
See?
Santa Claus is coming to town, to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice, gonna find out.
Thank you. turn me on.
Everybody stomped their feet. Everybody digs.
And welcome to our annual winter concert. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Michael Lisi, one of our choral directors at Harding Middle School, for accompanying this evening, and to Christine Montgomery, who is going to sign the next number for us, and our final number.
Thank you. masters in this hall, give you news today. Brought from overseas and ever you are great. Or to Bethlehem town, we went two by two. In a sorry place, we heard the oxen go. No one, no one, no one, no one seemed to care. For men all of folk on earth, for now his born, that sons is born, that sons are born.
Thank you. gonna sail upon that ferry boat, never to return again, return again. So goodbye, farewell, so long forever. Goodbye, my Konya. Goodbye, my Sonia. Goodbye, my Konya. Goodbye, my Konya.
Significance for our school. 20 years ago, David Conti was the president of this choir, has gone and become a rather well-known choral composer in the United States. The next selection, the setting of Ave Maria, was just recently commissioned and recorded on a new CD by Chanticleer, and David Conti is one of the prides of Lakewood High School.
Thank you.
Two students who are leading this choir in the middle of the year, and we always recognize students when they leave our choir, so I'd like Katie Kirsten and Kevin Wood to come forward, and we have their choir pins. Both of these students have been members of this choir and many of our other choirs and have been very active. Katie is going to work and then go to college, and Kevin is going into the Navy this next month. So we're bidding farewell to them, and I'd like to give them their choir pins. Thank you. I have two announcements before we invite the alumni up here for our concluding section. First of all, they're both serious announcements. The first one is that the Music Boosters still have food for sale. And if we don't get it out of the Malloy's garage pretty soon, we're going to be in real trouble. So please buy some fruit on your way out and clean up the fruit in the lobby. The second one is really a very important announcement. As you came in, you may have noticed on that side of the lobby a table for voter registration. And we are all aware of the situation that our school is in and that we need to pass a levy. And one of the ways we can pass a levy is to have people connected with the school registered to vote for the levy. And so we have a program to do that at all of our musical concerts and sporting events and so forth. So I would really urge you, if you have moved into Cuyahoga County, if you have moved within Cuyahoga County, you need to fill out a change of address card. Students, we have a few absentee ballot forms out there, change of name forms, everything. And please avail yourself of this service, and we're trying to get as many people as possible registered to vote. At this time, I'd like the other two choirs to come forward, take their places on the risers, and as soon as we get those people in place, then I'd like to invite the alumni to come forward and take your spots anywhere you like. Please, if you have brothers or sisters, mothers or fathers, stand with them on the risers. concerts, I like to, I do this every couple of years, but I want to do it especially this year. I want to thank my friend and colleague, Jerry Wondrak,